you all, kids. Today I am going to do a very interesting thing. I am going to do spray painting. Yes, I am going to do spray painting. And for spray painting, I am using this toothbrush that is not in use now. And I am using watercolors. Yes. And the most important thing is stencils. Yes. Today I am using this stencil. This is a giraffe. The next one is hole. The next one is very interesting. Kangaroo. Kids, when you do the spray painting, the first main thing is you have to fix your sheet. And for fixing, I am using this masking tape. Let's find out the tape. You can sense and feel it and find it easily. I am finding it, but it takes too much time. So for the next time, kids, you have to make a triangle over here. Just fold it from this corner and this corner. See, it looks like a triangle, and fix it here. Next time you easily can find the tape. Okay, let's fix the sheet. Okay, kids, now I'm going to fix the sheet. Yes, it is very easy and very convenient. You can do your spray painting easily. And kids, it is easy to tear also. You can tear it with your hands. Now kids, my sheet is pasted with masking tape. Now I am going to start my spray painting. So first I am taking the giraffe stencil, and here I take yellow paint color and my spare toothbrush. Yes, kids, light sprinkles. Kids, look, it is very interesting. You have to spray carefully and cover all the giraffe. Take the stencil up and see the magic. Yes, look, giraffe is here. Now I am taking my second stencil, that is kangaroo. I put it here, and for kangaroo spray painting I am using red color. Yes, let's do the spray. Hold the stencil and spray, spray, spray. Really a fun to do this, kids. I covered the kangaroo from up to down. Yes. Kids, now I am removing the stencil. Yes, it looks nice. This is the impression of kangaroo. Kids, now it's time for the next stencil, and that is horse. So, and you have to spray and cover all the horse for the nice impression. Yes, spray. Now it's time for removing the stencil. Yes, and see the magic. Oh wow, nice. This is the impression of horse. Look here, our spray painting is ready. You can do it at home with your parents carefully. Okay, kids, bye-bye.